Oh god, I know, me either. Prison of Hope. Latria, land of the Queen's ivory tower. A vengeful old man claimed the Queen's life and imprisoned any remaining royalty. The prison echoes with the resentful cries of its inmates, tormented by their inhumane guards. Well, I'm glad, because you can put it down now. We haven't done anything here for my world. I feel like I work out. Yeah, I already got these first row cells one day when I was bored, so that's good. Rude. No, I'm gonna need to, like, harvest some, yeah, I mean, I have, like, 20... here. I just gotta make sure I don't fall in any holes. I'm coming, I'm just checking all the rooms. I'm just opening these doors. Slowly but surely making our way. Oh yeah, this one's still locked. Welcome, welcome. Yeah, it is. That's what I... Ooh, fun. Mace build will be fun. You only need to put your faith to, like, 18, and then you don't need to put it up anymore. Yes, because I made the fatal error. What's this way? Is this a hole? Am I going to fall in a hole? I'm right here. Oh gosh. Yeah, I'm just looking so I can get like a view of where they're gonna come from. Okay, good. I just don't know where he's gonna come from. Pesky invader. This room's the biggest. I know. Well, he's got to come from that way, right? Yep, here he comes. Let's see if he's a little cooter or not. Don't be brave, Donnie. So annoying. I know. I know, I'm like the invader in my world. I'm like, come on. I know, I hate when they're like cowards about it. When I invade people, I literally... Yeah, I like hunt bitches down. Oh, good job, Caitlin. Yes, ugly little hoe. Good job, squad. Oh. There's a hole down there, right? That's all there is. Okay. I bet he gets pissed and invades us again. Mm-hmm. Let me see, can I open these two doors right here that I couldn't open before? Yes, all the items. I think that was the only door. Is there another one I didn't open over here? Okay, yeah, we can go through this way, I think, still. Well. Mm-hmm. Yes. Yeah, dirt cheap. Like 500 for your whole outfit or some shit. Or maybe a grand. Here, Shiv. Mm-mm. Hello, lady. Oops.
You're still intact, aren't you? Where do you call home?
Oh, I like her outfit.
Dear me, I shouldn't pry.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, perhaps you'd like something from my collection. I've known better days. I was once the wife of nobility, and I have some nice things to show for it. Before, there were many others trapped here, but they were driven mad and ventured above of their own volition. Redemption. There exists no such thing. The queen banished that depraved old man from the land. He returned in strange golden garb with foul demons in tow. They pillaged Great Latria, land of the learned, and shut us away in this prison.
My shoulder keeps itching.
Since then, they've been feeding off our souls.
Too sexy.
Telling us over and over that if we go above, we will be granted redemption.
Hopefully.
I know the truth. The church goddess may die, but never for long. We are trapped below forever. Redemption. Telling us over and over that if we go above, we will be granted redemption. The church goddess may die. We are trapped below.
Oh, she sells the Moonlight Stone Shard so we could upgrade that weapon. No, she sells it. She sells them. Mm-hmm.
Well,
3,000 a pop. We'll find some, though. I'm not going to buy anything from her unless desperation. I bet it would take away so much, yeah. I keep forgetting we can backstab. Dang. Oh, I said wizard. Oh. We're just wizards. How rude are these people poisoning me? Oh, me? But we'll say yeah. Yes, we do. Yes. Oh yeah, she was trying to get it off at work. She can't get anyone to take it. Listen, I have a lot of stuff to grab. Okay, so that one's locked, and then there's a hole in the ground. So we'll go down here. I assume that's where Caitlin went. Yes. Yeah. Oh my gosh, we're getting close to the my scariness. Yeah, I got. I killed him. Perhaps. I'll come get you shortly. Oh, there's red people. Okay, I'll come get you. Yep, here he comes. Oh. We'll just laugh until we're out of MP and then see what happens. I'm going in melee. God. We're kind of trapped. Oh, he hits hard. He's exciting. My goodness. Like maybe five. Okay, then. We'll see. Maybe. Hold on. Let's like clear out up until the thing that shoots the arrows, you know? See, where's that door? How do we get over there? And then that takes us around to that side. There was no key down here. Let me go look again. Just for shits and giggles. Mm-mm. Oh, you know what? This section's only open because my world's black. No, I can't open any of them. Did you go back down the steps? Let me see. Yes. Then I'm gonna... Yeah. Oh, yes, because you got Soul Ray. I was like, damn. We're taking away a lot. Well, I'm going to open all these things really quick. Since I'm here. Mm-hmm. Yep. Bye. I still want to be invaded. Looted gauntlets armor. Right, there's no key down here. Remember the first time we played this and we didn't like see a key? We didn't even see them. We're like, I don't know how to unlock these doors. Okay, no, there's a hole there, so I'm not gonna fall in that hole. Yep. Just grabbing all the items. Opening the gates that don't need to be opened for no reason. Every time it says use prison key floor one, I'm like, is someone invading? I get scared, yeah. Alright, there's the hole in the floor. Back we go. I hear little jingle bell bitches. Yeah, I like these. Yeah. Okay, no key there. No key there. Mm-hmm. Alright, I'm almost heading back. Oh, I have quite a few red guys. Like super strong enemies. They hit harder, larger health pool. I need a sip of water. I'm stressed. Oh, I know, duh, because I have to go around. Okay, let me see. Oh, Sage, I can't wait to unlock you. I went the wrong way. Oh my god. The little ghosties scare me sometimes. No. Let me see. Have to go back and level up because I have enough to level up twice. Because we just have to go that one way anyway.
That then type soul of the mind, key to life's ether.
Shit, I'm like 200 away. I'm gonna go kill something. I did not mean to teleport there. I'm too click happy. Too late. Perfect indeed. I know. It is wild. I keep pressing the wrong buttons. I'm getting pissed. All right, I'm heading back to the Nexus. Leveling up, preparing my weapons, and then coming back. Soul of the mind. All right, I got my vitality to 30. I'm at level 41. Art thou finished?
Punished, you're just lucky it's me. You come back alive.
All right, I am about to be there. Regular cutscene. I panicked. I was like, what's happening? Okay, Hall of Arrows. Let's see what my role and skills are made of. Well, I like literally have to. Such a bad bitch. Yep. Ooh, that made me have to pee real bad. I'm coming back right now. I'm like shaky, okay? God, that was so cool. I'm such a bad bitch. Cause baby, I'm the baddest. That high will definitely last me until like I wake up in the morning and I'm miserable again. Just getting this one item so we don't have to come back to this area. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Good job, Caitlin. I was shooting the ground. I just want to open this door and then we'll head back. Oh, we gotta go up first. It's just items, yeah. Yeah, I would never do that. Caitlin fell and blames me because she doesn't know how to run. And she, like, curved off. She ran into the back of my character. Yeah, it is. My character's back was turned to you. You don't get pushed. You run into someone and slide off, babe. I mean, my arms were down. I wouldn't have fallen. Talent. All right, then down and up and the invader, and then we'll fight the boss and see what happens. I'm sure she'll be easy. We're stronger now. Yeah, I don't like those. She doesn't hit too hard. Oh, back this way. And to the left. And then up here, we gotta turn this guy off. If you want to, but she's stronger than the boss. You can just stay down there and wait, though, for your safety. I like these green little lights, though. I will want to put my stamina up to, like, at least 15 sometime soon. As well. All right, I grab the key. Just per, it's like per class. All right, I'm running back. It's a long stairs. I close my eyes when I do it. Okay. Yeah. I'm just gonna melee her. You can just shoot her. I don't even see her. Oh, there you are. How rude. She plagued me. I got rid of it, but rude. All right, Caitlin, if you hit a clone, we gotta cancel out and die. Which is hard, as you know. I'm gonna melee her too, yeah. All right, I'm going in. She's so cute. Let's paint her chapel red. So it's begun. Did you find the right one? Okay. Did she vanish? Okay, we're almost there. Oh, be careful. There's so many of them. Yeah. I got her over here where I'm getting electrocuted. Maybe like one more time. Nah. Yeah, I'm getting zapped to death. I'm coming. You shall obtain the demon soul. Booyah, baby. Fool's Idol, trophy complete. Those were the two trophies I thought I was going to have the hardest time with, so I think everything else should be a breeze. Oh. Like that cutscene. I wasn't done, like, picking stuff up. Looks like they're gonna rip you in half. Okay. My little wooden sheath. Nifty. Oh. How many souls do I have? Just enough to level up. Oh, I fell and died.
Magnificent. I never expected I might escape alive. My name is Frick. I am known as a sage. I thought to claim a demon soul or two for the sake of my magic. But just look at me now. I have been enfeebled by my long imprisonment, but I can still move my legs, and I can make it back to the Nexus. I thank the stars that my confinement lasts no longer. I owe you my life. I have been enfeebled by my long imprisonment, but I can still move my legs, and I can make it back to the Nexus.